Fat Domino was my idol. He really was. When the disc jockey would play his number, I would learn the song and go into the club that night and start singing it, you know. Professor Longhair, you know, he was great. And me and my buddies, we used to sneak in the bars, you know, go in the bars and listen to him. He would play music with two keys on a piano. I mean, he would kick that piano and play it. Everybody loved him, you know. Those was my guy that impressed me to playing music, you know.